I can use some of those principles of soft and hard to generate impact. So I'm going to put one under that, one under just an inch away. Inch away from the body, inch away from that. So this just gives me something, give me a little feel first. Yeah? Alright, I'm going to do it harder now. So really, can you see he's moving a lot? If you did some of this stuff in the throat off this, it'd be painful, yeah? So here, my hand's touching, isn't it? So this is the same as boom when you hit, boom. It comes to ground. Suppose I just come to here with my arm. You see? I'll just let go. Yeah? I've heard that here. I've not gone. Bosh! I'm not going to look at everything again. I just wanted to feel it. I'm going to do it on this cloud here a little bit. Yeah? That's within an inch or two, yeah? So this is work. You can get this.
Sorry.
I was trying to make the point, these aren't that big impacts like these. My elbow was there, wasn't it? Just a little twitch. See if you can do this here. You know, there's no easy way. It's not going to be going, oh, this is very strong. That's very strong. You know, you have to feel it. You can do it to me now. You want to go and read me. You should help me.
That's